Hey everyone, Jared Hall here from the Seven Seas. Every year, theater owners get together in Las Vegas for CinemaCon, and while they're there, studios give them a little preview of their upcoming movies. Well, Paramount Pictures had the pleasure of kicking off this year's event, and they did it in a big way, bringing out the cast of Star Trek Into Darkness.
We really hope that you appreciate what you see. We really worked hard on it. So put on your glasses and get ready to go into darkness.
For those in attendance at Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas, it was a 3D sneak peek at the J.J. Abrams-directed sequel that brings back the crew of the USS Enterprise. The cast and writer-producer Damon Lindelof gave some hints at the plot.
They're still kind of getting to know each other. It's an unspecified period of time, somewhere in the neighborhood of like between 3 and 6 months since the first movie ended. So they've gone on a couple of missions, and they're just kind of getting comfortable with the dynamics of the crew, but they haven't worked out the kinks quite yet.
There's greatness in you, but there's not an ounce of humility. You think that you can't make mistakes, but there's gonna come a moment when you realize you're wrong about that.
Well, for Kirk in the first film, if he got the chair, the captainship, I think this film is really about him earning the chair and learning what it means to be a true captain and leader of men. And for Kirk, that has a lot to do with humility and realizing and understanding his faults as much as his strengths.
It's shortly after the first one ended, and we're all a little bit more, but not much more, but a little bit more settled into our jobs. But that all gets turned on its head almost immediately. So Spock is trying to disable a volcano at the beginning of this film, and it's not going so well. So Spock and Sulu and Uhura are on that mission, and Kirk and Bones are on another part of the mission. So we're all, this movie sees the crew get a little bit more scattered, and it's a little bit of divide and conquer from the standpoint of our enemy, played by Benedict Cumberbatch.
You think you're safe. You are not.
Popular British actor Benedict Cumberbatch plays the character John Harrison, a character who becomes known by one name, Khan.
Is there anything you would not do for your family?